words, yeah, my opinions, lala gang. Oh yeah, put your hands in the air, my thoughts, yeah, my opinions, put your hands in the air, lala gang. Oh yeah.
Hey, you know what I'm saying, you get what I'm saying, you see what I'm saying, it's Lala Man, hold up, ooh, hold up, ooh, you know what I'm saying, you get what I'm saying, you see what I'm saying, it's Lala Man, hold up, ooh, hold up, ooh, you know what I'm saying, you get what I'm saying, you see what I'm saying, it's Lala Man, hold up. Ooh, hold up. Ooh, you know what I'm saying. You get what I'm saying. You see what I'm saying. It's Lala Man, hold up. Ooh, hold up. Ooh, hold up.
Say before, I hope everybody at Thursday is doing good and great. I am doing good myself. I hope everyone is keeping your hands washed, sanitized, wearing your face mask, and basically staying out of the way. Before we jump into this reaction video, just let me say, just in case your notifications is not doing what they're supposed to be doing, I ask that you do hop in your hoorah, hop in your whip, go ahead, cruise on over, because yeah, I do have them reaction videos uploaded, okay? Also, y'all, let's check that notification bell. Make sure your notification bell is set for all so you don't miss an upload. Also, let's check that subscribe board. Make sure it's set for subscribe and not subscribe, because y'all already know at the end of the day, YouTube will unsubscribe you. Yeah, that way. And as y'all can see, I got my glasses on today because I'm about to be lang lang, yeah. Do my thing, lang, yeah. Lang lang, yeah. Lang lang, yeah. Do my thing, lang, yeah. No, I'm just saying. Anyways, y'all already know, as I always say, my thoughts is my thoughts and my opinions is mine. And by the way, y'all, these my glasses for real, because I told y'all sometimes I can't see. So yeah, that way when I put them on, y'all see real good. Anyways, y'all, let's jump into this reaction. But I gotta take my glasses off, okay? Because, yeah, I gotta see real good, which I can't see real good without them. Anyways, y'all, let's talk about it. Let's talk about the hoarder. Let's talk about, Holy. I'm gonna call her Holy because we normally call her Live Lies, okay? But when you get on IG and you can shake and try to shake your butt and your lingerie and your, you know what I'm saying? And you got the holes everywhere and you don't even curl. You got them holes everywhere. I'm going to call you Holy Olivia or Holy Live Lives. Okay, we're going to talk about her today. Yeah, girl. I ain't forgot about you. I've been on jazz a whole lot, but I ain't forgot about you. The main, you know what I'm saying? She talked the most. Like, girl, can you, all you do is run your trap all day, every day. I am glad that you got on here and you actually did your girl's hair, trying to show that you do know how to do our hair, which is our hair. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad to see that. But what I'm going to tell you is, don't just do it for the video. That is something you have to do on the daily basis, because guess what? Our hair, yeah, it's different. It needs that, you know what I'm saying? It needs the food, it needs the oil, it needs the moisture. Not just, you know what I'm saying, when I feel like I want to do a video to show people up or show them, like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that way. No, real life, real talk. Yeah, that way. So anyways, y'all, we're going to talk about Holy. Or should I say the hoarder? I remember a lot of people say she's a hoarder, y'all, because she has so much stuff and she gotta make sure everything in her house goes all the way around each wall, all the way in each corner. Everything gotta be full. She gotta make sure there ain't no no room, okay? So I was like, yeah, I'm finna come for her. She trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm cutting my daughter's hair playing like, well, you know what? If I was your people in the background actually watching you, I would, you know what I'm saying? I would have to side out of it because, you know what I'm saying? We know your thoughts don't be all together. And plus, your baby daddy or supposed to be husband and left you too. So, yeah, you might be attempting to cut your baby hair next. So, watch out for that, y'all. I'm just saying she playing with it. But, no, it wasn't a joke. You know what I'm saying? You got some real life issues behind you. I'm just saying. And we know when your man, your husband, your baby daddy, when he leave you or decide he don't want to be with you, yeah, you go to another place, another form, another mind state. So yeah, you might cut them kids hair. Anyways, y'all, I've been cruising in these YouTube streets, and then I was like, hold up, you know what I'm saying? I know I went in and I creeped in on a live, but I didn't stay because it's like, girl, I don't want to hear you talk about this same nonsense over and over again. And now she's coming back talking about she on keto and this. Girl, if we keep hearing about you and these diets and what you doing, you know what I'm saying? What you drinking, what you taking, you exercising. How many times? Because I could have sworn you lied to everybody, was like you going to go get some whatever it's called to shrink your stomach or however you going to go get that done. You done paid for it. You had it lined up. You ain't do nothing. You ain't go nowhere. You get what I'm saying? A whole lie, a whole clickbait, a whole nother lie that you dragged. Then she came back. Y'all remember when her and Jazz was cool? She supposed to been teaming up. They supposed to been, girl, if you would have teamed up, you probably would have been like Jazz. Now you probably would have lost a little something, but you too quick to fall out and tap out because at the end of the day, we know what you like to do. Also, y'all remember she put on that video, she was in her she was in her living room and she was, you know what I'm saying, she supposed to be getting it out, but it only lasts like a day or two, you know what I'm saying, and then after that, she done. Now she come back talking about she got her keto books, now she on keto. What the hell? Really, how long is this for? Right now? Because, yeah, right now, because you're in your feelings and you don't know what to do with yourself. You don't know if you want to drink yourself crazy. You don't know if you want to smoke yourself crazy. You don't know if now you want to, okay, I'm going to exercise. I'm going to try to lose weight. Okay, girl. Do your thing. Get it. But I want to know why you all on IG in your hoes. Girl, if your lingerie is ripped, if it got hoes in it, pull it off. That shit ain't cute. There's some hoes in this house. I'm just saying, ain't nothing cute about some hoes in your supposed to be nice lingerie and then saying, I just ripped it. Girl, you know that shit didn't fit before you put it on because everything you put on, you already know the shit don't never fit. Anyways, y'all. So, like I was saying, I was cruising. You know what I'm saying? Because I told y'all. You know what I'm saying? While y'all sleeping, I be cruising these YouTube streets. I be seeing if I miss some. I be seeing, like, what's going on. So, I noticed, you know what I'm saying, that I should have stayed in the live yesterday. I should have watched that whole boring live with her and the kids and the cats. I should have stayed there, but I was like, mm-mm. I ain't got time, girl, whatever, here we go again. So, come to find out, the hoarder got mice, she got rats, rats and mice. If you got a mice, you got a rat, okay? So, because a mice ain't just gonna come from somewhere, they gotta come from something, which is a rat, you get what I'm saying? And that's crazy, because, see, she just moved in this house, y'all, and she was talking about it's a brand new home, and the thing of it is, before you move in a home, you do want to inspect it to kind of, you know what I'm saying? That's the first thing I noticed moving anywhere. You're supposed to look around, make sure you see any rat leavings, make sure it's clear, because if you see something, you don't want to move there. But at the end of the day, how is she supposed to know what's what when she got everything so... So, I don't even know what to call it, you know? She has no breathing room in her place because she got stuff all around the wall. When it comes to the cabinets, it's all around the cabinets. It's in the corner where if it is a little space, let me put something else Everything is so cluttered, okay? And when you're a hoarder, yeah, you're going to hoard a lot of things more than your stuff. You're going to hoard your lizards. Yeah, you're going to hoard your mice. Yeah, your rats. You know what I'm saying? You're going to get all that. So I think what you need to call you an exterminator, because most likely you got an infestation with some mice or something. I'm just saying, girl. Yeah, that way. I think you and my Jazzy Life need to team up. So anyway, I listened to her in this recent live that she posted today and wanted to say that it wasn't a mice, it was a lizard. But what I want to know is how do you know what it was or what it is if your back was turned? So did you go back to rewatch your live and then look at it to say, oh, that was a lizard? Are you sure that was a lizard? I'm just saying, you don't know what it was. But to make the shit sound good and make the shit sound right, I'm going to say it was a lizard. Well, I'm going to tell you what, I wouldn't want no lizard in my house that damn big, okay? It's about the size, yeah, it's a mice. Not lizard, because why would it be crawling on the floor? Shouldn't it be crawling on a wall somewhere? I'm just saying, though, live life, call it shit like it is. You keep it 100, right? If you got an infestation, just say it. Because sometimes what they always say, just because the shit look good don't mean the shit is good. I'm just saying, yeah, that way. Also, y'all, I also want to touch, she was gotten alive, and she, you know, she get mad when people come and people talk about her, and you know, she get mad when people come and they talk about her appearance, and you know, I be the main one say all the time when I call her, like, girl, you be the main one on here trying to talk about people's appearance all the time, like, your shit is just A1, okay? I'm gonna tell you, at the end of the day, when you put your makeup on, you look real nice for yourself. But if you ain't got all that shit caked up on your face, I don't really know what to tell you. I'm just saying, that way. Talking about the reactor and talking about the person that was talking about her in the video, talking about she had mice or whatever. However, it's like, why you always trying to attack somebody's appearance? You get what I'm saying? That's the part that I don't understand. If somebody ain't talking about your appearance and they talking about your household, why you try to come back at their appearance? You get what I'm saying? And it's just like, girl, look at yourself. You know, you're not a piece of artwork, okay? You're not. And just on some of your good days, you are all right. But if somebody really wants to dig in deep to you, it's like, girl, no, you can't do that. You know what I'm saying? You can't do that at all. You got to come with something else, something a little bit better. And then how she comes say, oh, now you got some reactors that you do like. Oh, what? The reactors that actually kiss your ass? Or the reactors that don't really, you know what I'm saying? They don't really have too much to say about you, but what they have to say about Chrissy. So those are the ones that, oh yeah, high fiving. Girl, get the hell out of here, okay? At the end of the day, you ain't no whole body, okay? You trying to climb your way to the top of everybody else. You get on here and you blast about your baby daddy. You go to IG and you shake your butt in some ripped holy lingerie. And then you want to talk about, like, oh, the reactors, there ain't nobody. They the scums. Girl, what are you? What are you? You know, I feel like trash only, you know, attract trash. You get what I'm saying? So you a hoarder, and the only thing you do is attract trash. That's why you got mice and bugs and you lizards and all that coming to you. Because you ain't too clean yourself. You only get on here and do the clean with me's for the videos, just like my Jazzy Life. Rather than that, y'all, if y'all follow her, y'all go over her IG page. She always want to get on there at nighttime and wash dishes. So you tell me you at home all day and you let them dishes sit in your sink all day and you wait tonight to get on here to have something to do while you going live on IG is wash dishes. And there was a lot of people on there questioning, like, girl, do you only wash dishes at night? Hell yeah. What she do? She do it for the cam. She do it for IG. It's not what she normally do. You know what I'm saying? You could look at her and tell what type of chick she is is just by her whole appearance. Yeah, that way. You don't keep your hair too washed and clean, and you could tell because it all look hard and stuck together. Yeah, and then yourself. If you ain't got on a big baggy shirt, you got on a two little shirt and them same old tights that you've been wearing way. Ooh, I don't even know how long she's been wearing them, y'all. Ever since I have been over to her channel and watching, that's been a long time. Ever since the food stamp house, she been wearing these black tights that don't even hold up all the way. Every time she been over, she show everything she got. So I don't understand how she get on here and she always want to come at somebody. You always want to talk about people. People come talk about you too. You don't like it? Oh well, suck it up. Anyways, y'all, that's it for this video. I just had to come over and say, oh my God. So I know she was a hoarder, but now she got. What are they called? She got mice and rats and all that living in within her clutter. That's nasty. Ooh, you and my Jazzy life. Oh my God! Don't invite nobody over. Jazzy is putting unsanitized groceries on her bed and just oh my God! And you got rodents running around free. Oh my goodness. Anyways, y'all, if y'all like this video, let's throw them thumbs up. And if y'all have not, as y'all do, subscribe.
Mama gang, go ahead, put your hands in the air. If you're Lala gang, oh yeah, it's Lala. Oh yeah, put your hands in.